Live from Fargo and serving you on TV, online, and on the go. This is Valley News Live at 6.
They don't really want Miss North Dakota there, and again, I'm not sure why. But they say they have a plan already in place, or they already have a policy that works great, or they don't have a bullying problem.
Miss North Dakota is speaking out on a topic that's very near to her heart, bullying. She tells us she's already spoken with thousands of students across the state about her anti-bullying campaign, but she says there are some schools that don't want her there. Valley News Team's Melanie Palmer has more tonight on how Miss North Dakota wants to help students across the state in the battle against bullying.
I say it takes a village to raise a child, but right now our village isn't really doing their job to support our little ones.
A controversy, or at the very least, a disagreement is brewing between Miss North Dakota and some of the biggest school districts in the state. She says it's important to get into schools like Grand Forks, West Fargo, and Fargo, but she says she can't. She tells us they won't let her in.
There's a handful of schools, especially in the Fargo area. I mean, I live in Fargo. I want to help support my community as much as I can, and they just don't want me. And, you know, that's fine, but it's truly the kids' loss.
Now, we reached out to these school spokespersons, and they had some questions, too. The Fargo Public School spokeswoman tells us a principal who was contacted by Lizzie never got back with her. And she says that's for a number of reasons, including the school already having a number of anti-bullying demonstrations. Lizzie's booking agent says they keep close records of the schools they reach out to, and is baffled why these schools haven't had Lizzie come and speak to the students. And as you can imagine, bullying is very important to Lizzie. She's experienced it firsthand.
I was bullied for over 10 years. It started off in second grade. I was a new kid in school, and shortly after I moved, my parents got a divorce. And most of my bullying was surrounded by the series of unfortunate but fortunate events that had gone on within my life.
And that's why she wants to help students who are going through the same thing. She tells us bullying is a nationwide epidemic, and she wants to spread her message so she can be an ally for students, parents, and teachers.
I think it's really important for these students to know that, you know, you're not alone in this struggle. There's hundreds and close to thousands of students who are struggling that at least have opened up to me, that are going through things that are very similar to yourself.
In Fargo, Melanie Palmer, Valley News Live.
Lizzie Jensen says North Dakota is just one of five states that do not have a statewide law when it comes to bullying, but she wants to change that. And we also heard back from West Fargo Public Schools. West Fargo says principals were told about the idea of Lizzie coming to the school to talk, but they say getting a speaker in a big school like West Fargo is a logistical nightmare. And they say the students already get an oversaturation of anti-bullying related discussions.